Hello guys, this is the third part of the video, of the first and the second video that we have recorded. So if you didn't watch the first and the second video, I highly recommend you to start with them and then you can move to the third part. In this part, we will continue adding more details and refine more the edges using the crease tool and the pinch tool and smooth the distortion caused by those tools. I will be also flattening some surfaces to achieve more feels of hard surface model. So in this video, we'll be finalizing the whole character. I hope you find it useful, and let's get started.